Hi guys, today I wanna show you some special trick to hack passwords on Windows 8, 7, XP. First you have to use DOS means command prompt. So in Windows 8 you have to search it cmd and run it, and you have to run it as a run as administrator. Okay, then you here you can see the command prompt. Here you have to type I think in 3 steps you can hack your password, hack a password of Windows 7, 8, 8.1, XP. Now you have to type net users here. Then it will show the administrator, the guest name. Then you have again write net user and the name of the administrator, Sony PC. And put a asterisk mark, then type password for the user. You can write here anything, whatever you want. Doesn't matter what the old password is. Here type, I am typing Super Man. You have to write it twice. The password don't match. The command completed successfully. Now you have changed the password, and the next time the original user come to log in, he won't be able to log in because of you have changed your password. Sometimes the command prompt doesn't work when you won't start it as an administrator. If you want to hack someone's password, you have to run it as an administrator to hack the password. That's it. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe us.